is AI overhyped? Because everybody wants to talk about AI. And do you think this is going to be like a dot-com bust at some point? Or is AI really here to stay and the values are not too out of whack?
Yeah. Thank you. You promised you would start with an easy question. Right. And we go straight to the heart of the matter. Listen, short run, it's true that the mentions of AI in every TV and in written form is very high. And so one could say, wow, if everybody talks about it, it must be priced in. And the only reason why I'm more positive is I remember when I invested in Apple in 2009, when the iPhone first came out. And for years, people told me, why are you invested in Apple? Everybody talks about Apple. And obviously, it had an incredible run. So I actually think that sometimes because someone speaks a lot about something, it might be actually a good sign versus the overhyped sign.
Now, some people on Wall Street say the best way to invest in AI is go invest in the big companies that are already doing AI, Google, Facebook, Microsoft, and so forth. Others say go find the smaller companies that might grow into the next NVIDIA. So what is your own view?
I'm conflicted. On one hand, the history of technology seems to be that the big get bigger. But also, sometimes out of nowhere, a new company gets created, like Facebook or TikTok. And at the beginning of these new waves, the new winners, 10 or 20 years out, some of them are existing companies and some of them are new. But the new ones that get big, there's maybe one a year, no more.
All right, let's suppose I say I missed the AI wave. I wasn't smart enough to get there. But there's another technology wave always coming along. So what's the next technology thing I should invest in if it's not AI? What's coming behind AI that's going to excite tech investors?
Two things. One is if you peel the onion of AI and you think about all the building blocks necessary for AI, you might stumble on real estate with data centers or utilities with power. I find the power is really interesting. So it shows that before I answer the new, there is a sort of an onion effect and you can peel it. There's a lot going on with AI. On the new thing, AI is sort of going to be this amazing sort of artificial brain. What I wonder is what happens when you put that brain inside of a robot and we humans need to then live side by side with humanoids. I'm like, wow, I don't know exactly when it happens. Maybe it's 10, 15 years. Musk says it's 5, other people say it's 25. Take the average, 15 years. That's going to be pretty exciting.